Hey guys, I hope you've had a fantastic week. We've talked about fish a little bit during the series and fishing. Fishing can be a gross hobby. We've already mentioned that fishermen have to take live, gross, slimy worms or bait, put them on the hook, and then cast them out. And if they're lucky enough to get fish to bite, they have to reel it in, the wet, slimy fish. And some people fish for food, which means after they catch them, they get to cut it open, clean off the scales, and get rid of the guts. It's gross. When we would go camping with my cousins when I was little, they would make me hold the fish hearts in my hand until they stopped beating while they would clean the fish. And remembering that grossness makes me not eat fish to this day. And you know, some people just fish for fun. They just catch and release so they don't have to get the guts on them. But even those people have one encounter with the slimy fish. They have to touch them to get them off the hook and let them go. Well, if you haven't guessed it already, today's Bible story is another fishy tale. This time, though, it's not a giant fish, it's a small fish. And our story has a twist ending that's a little bit gross, but it's still miraculous. You can find this story in Matthew chapter 17, verses 24 through 27. And in this story, a group of men wanted to test and see if Jesus would pay a tax or an offering to the temple. This offering was paid voluntarily by all Israelite men to help keep up the temple. So these men went to Peter, and Peter said he was certain that Jesus would pay this tax, and then Peter went and talked to Jesus about it. Then comes the gross part. Jesus told Peter, an experienced fisherman, to go and catch a fish, open up its mouth, and inside of that slimy fish would be the coin needed to pay the tax for both Peter and Jesus. Now, Peter had no doubts that when he went fishing, he was going to catch the fish with the coin in its mouth. Jesus wants us to have faith like Peter. He wants us to trust him to provide our needs. Sometimes God's ways are unexpected, but we can trust Jesus to always provide for us. This simple little story often gets overlooked, and it's a real shame. This story shows us how God provides for people who have faith. The men who came to Peter wanted more than just the money they were asking for. They were testing Jesus to see if they could catch him contradicting himself. Peter, who truly had faith in Jesus, took his request right to Jesus, believing that he was going to answer him. When Peter approached Jesus, Jesus greeted him by talking about those taxes that he knew Peter was thinking about. He knew what Peter wanted, and he showed Peter by telling him before Peter even brought it up. Jesus knows our thoughts, he knows our concerns, and he knows what we're going to ask. But he still wants us to come to him and ask him. Like Peter, we need to submit our request to Jesus, expecting an answer. Instead of just giving a coin out of his pocket, Jesus gave Peter a coin in an unexpected and kind of gross way. Sometimes God answers our prayer by asking us to take action, like he asked Peter to go fishing in a step of faith. And maybe in this story, Peter got a laugh out of the way his request was answered. Our God is a loving God, and it gives him joy to fulfill our request. Not only will he answer them, but he'll do so in a way that gives us greater faith and greater joy. God knows your needs already. You can pray and give them to him today, and he's going to answer. It might not happen in a way you expect, and it might not happen tomorrow, but it's going to put a smile on your face eventually. Will you pray with me? Lord, thank you for being a God that will answer our requests and that already knows our needs. Help us to remember to bring them to you, no matter how small they are, Lord. In your name, amen. Next week is Father's Day, so we're going to be doing a lesson focusing on that. And on the 27th, you guys will get to watch me be slimed if our kids have earned enough points. I'll see you guys next week. Bye.